The Bakunawa, a serpent-like dragon deeply entrenched in Philippine mythology, holds a significant role in shaping ancient beliefs and practices. As a creature believed to influence eclipses, earthquakes, rains, and wind, the Bakunawa's movement served as a geomantic calendar for the indigenous Filipinos. Iconically depicted with a looped tail and a solitary horn on its nose, this mythical being was thought to dwell in the sea, sky, or the underworld, reflecting the diverse perspectives surrounding its nature. With increasing trade connections and the Indianization of Southeast Asia, the Bakunawa underwent syncretization with Hindu-Buddhist entities such as the Naga, Rahu, and Ketu. The fusion of these mythologies added layers of complexity to the Bakunawa's identity, enriching its narrative with celestial and cosmological elements. The etymology of the term Bakunawa itself reveals its origin as a compound word, blending Baku meaning bent or curved and Sawa signifying a large snake. The Bakunawa is also synonymous with Naga, a serpent deity from Hindu-Buddhist traditions, and further intertwined with the Navagraha pair, Rahu and Ketu, responsible for solar and lunar eclipses. Various versions of the Bakunawa exist in Philippine myths, sharing a common theme of causing eclipses. The Tagalog Laho and Kapampangan Lawu are akin to the Bakunawa, with subtle variations in their features and roles in eclipses. Other mythical creatures like the Hiligaynon Bawa, Bauta, or Olimao, the Mandaya and Manobo Tambanakwa, the Bagobo Minokawa, and the Maranao Arimaonga add diversity to the rich tapestry of Philippine folklore. Legends surrounding the Bakunawa often narrate its role as a moon-eater, triggering eclipses and invoking the wrath of the supreme god, Bathala. Ancient Filipinos devised creative ways to thwart the Bakunawa's lunar consumption, using loud noises and soothing music to either scare or lull the dragon. The tales also touch on moral themes, portraying the consequences of human actions on nature and the supernatural. In a unique twist, some stories depict the Bakunawa's love affair with a human girl or its connection to a sea turtle. These narratives unfold tales of revenge, forbidden love, and divine intervention, offering diverse perspectives on the mythical creature's character. Adding to the mystique, certain beliefs hold that the Bakunawa is a moving island with communities atop its back, classified into flying and land Bakunawa. These fascinating stories reflect the intricate interweaving of culture, spirituality, and nature in the rich tapestry of Philippine mythology. In essence, the Bakunawa stands as a captivating symbol, embodying the cultural amalgamation and imaginative storytelling deeply rooted in the Philippine archipelago. Its multifaceted narratives continue to enchant and resonate, bridging the past with the present, and inviting exploration into the depths of Philippine folklore.